Hello, thank you very, very much. I'll do this again later, don't worry if you miss it. If you're in the bathroom right now, don't freak out. I gotta have you guys give it up for this band on stage. We got Andy over here. Now, Andy, quick side story, I'll get to the rest of you guys. Sorry. We actually celebrated Andy's 24th birthday yesterday. And it was kind of eventful, you know, we started off around 4 in the afternoon at the hotel bar, and the power went out, and they gave us, not yet, shh, oh man, that's awkward. There's a lot of people in this room, you're the only ones doing it. So they gave us glow sticks, and we drank with glow sticks. And then we went to dinner at what was it called? Wasabi sushi? That place? And somebody like gasped, like, wow, wasabi. What's wrong with wasabi? And that side of the audience is all food critics. Wasabi. So we ate there and we had sake bombs and we had we also had sushi, don't worry. Except for the food critics, you should probably worry. And then we went to, I'm gonna butcher the name of this place, but we went to a local brewery called Schaefer? Schaefer? Am I Schlafly? Oh, Schlafly? I don't care, they had beer and it was awesome. So. And then after that, the night gets fuzzy. Monty took a cab home. We left Kyle at the bar. And Andy, would you say that on a scale of 1 to 10, what would you say your 24th birthday was? If you'd have said anything less, we would have been booed off the stage, so thank you. Also, we got Monty over here on the bass. Kyle on the drums. And the doctor. Now I grew up in the Kansas City area. Still Missouri, just relax. And after college I moved down to Tulsa to join Andy and Neil's band, a band called MWK. And we used to play this song.